Just think, this'll definitely be your coolest gun.
Oh, he's so heavy.
Yeah. Yo, welcome back to Spider-Man 2. Last time that we left off, we had that nice mission with Harry, and I think that's where we're gonna be picking it up. Yeah, there was also musical instruments that were stolen, which I'm gonna do that. And I've done quite a lot. Like, I have like finished all the Mysteriums and even fought Mysterio. And I also did everything else that was on the map. So let's just pick it up from here. Oh yeah, guys, I was already here, actually. I was having some trouble with my recording equipment. So I just played around and then I was like, oh, I'm already here, you know?
Any sign of Connors? Nothing yet.
Yeah, he doesn't miss like work. So it's something. Oh. Oh yeah, he was Reptile already. MJ. Mister.
Maybe around.
Let's move. He's waiting.
No. Oh no. I'm pretty sure I'm gonna have to play as MJ. It's been a minute since that happened. And I was enjoying not doing that, I won't lie. The stakes are high, like, I just want to see what happens to Spidey. Because Harry, like, took some of my suits or something, or he took some of my essence. Something happened, you know, like, he had the white thingy after, the, like, his suit touched me. These graphics! Jesus Christ.
I'll get the gear.
He can't be out just like that. Oh. Oh.
Training stable paid off sooner than I'd hoped.
Damn, this place looks like that place in Uncharted 4. I don't know if you remember that place in Uncharted 4. Okay, yeah, here's an open window. But there's no one. I guess they're still teaching me this stuff. Oh, these are cooler than before, certainly.
Some kind of genome readout.
Genome readout? What does that mean?
They're trying to reactivate his reptile genes.
I knew it. I knew it. Well, I knew that they want to hunt the reptile and not like Dr. Connors, who has like one hand. Cool. Oh.
In there.
Mm-hmm. What do I do then? Do I continue? Maybe I go another way. No. Oh, what's this?
Studying Dr. Connors. Oh God, they want to hunt him too.
Okay, at least I found something. But now what do I do with these people? Because I don't see... Oh, squeeze through here.
Looks like they've set up shop here.
Oh, there's a guy there. There's a hole. I'm gonna go through it. I'm gonna squeeze through that hole. Ah. I guess there's no one else. Oh, he was looking this way. I couldn't even see that. Oh, I thought I was gonna have to take him out, but apparently not. All right.
Might get a better view from the roof.
I'm trying to listen for him. Oh! Whoa! What?
You
MJ?
Are in the wrong place.
Oh, it's just one guy. Oh, he's dumb. Oh, he's not dumb. Ooh. Okay. I think that was me. Like, he saw me when he was turning. Yeah. I've always been bad at stealth, guys. You can't expect anything more from me. Okay, nothing here. Whoa, can I squeeze through here? No. Oh.
We gotta split him up.
Mm-hmm.
How many have tried to kill him?
I think I wanna.
Man beast. I don't
know. Wait. Couldn't hide forever.
Oh.
Stay on the girl.
Oh.
I've got her.
Okay, I just need patience.
Tried to kill him.
Checking it out.
And then another one there.
Stand by. I'm investigating.
Ah, it's MJ.
Where are you, Doc?
She needs her own spider, like, yeah? You know? She needs to be beaten by her own spider. Oh, Vulture.
I need to find Connors.
Another night tainted by the silence of death. I wasn't sure I could clip his wings. Perhaps that would be my weakness, but no. Not even that could save him.
What? Like, the wings would have been his weakness? Is that what he's saying? Like, flight? I don't know. Oh.
Phone. Connor's cell phone. Oh, please don't die. Harry, it's MJ. I'm at an abandoned zoo in Jersey. It's...
Oh, shish.
Don't.
It might be too late. Okay, this is pretty cool. Like, I was complaining earlier on. It's pretty cool. I mean, I've already failed, but this is how I play stealth, guys. It's always been how I play them. I remember, like, as a kid, I wanted to play the Ghost Recons so much, but I never could. So my favorite game was more like Max Payne 3, you know, like that was, ooh, Max Payne 3 was one of the best. Just making sure it's still recording.
And Connor's shackles need that key. Just have to find them.
Find the handcuff keys, find the enclosure. Whoa, this music!
Alright, MJ. Learn a code. Steal some keys.
Okay. There's no one this side. Let me see.
I'm scoping it out.
Oh, what accent is that?
Hunter down! Find the cause!
Oh. Let me throw another one for that guy.
Stand by. I'm in route.
Oh, he saw me. Okay. What a dumbass person. Like, she's not here. You literally saw where she went. I'm not complaining too much. I'm happy about that. Let me wait for the thing to wear off. Okay. What's that dog thingy? Like, I don't know what am I gonna do with that.
Keys. Code. Easy.
Wow. Maybe I can go. All right. Oh.
There we are.
That laptop
needs a total rewire.
Hey, what?
Oh.
I need to get one of those.
Yeah, that would be pretty cool if we can hack these things, like, remotely. What's that? Oh, that guy.
I get restless being in one place.
I don't want to hear a life story, bro. All right. How far am I?
There. He's got the key. That camo field.
He's got the keys, 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 keys. Let's see. There's three people. But I need to. Oh. Okay. Scope that out, bro.
Got the keys. Time to get out of here.
Hide, 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 hide. I should have the keys, right? No, they're making me do it again. Because they knew, like, that's a...
That camera failed. I think I can hide behind it.
Okay.
I know it sounds crazy, but I could feel them here with us. If the spirits... Stand by. I'm in route.
You have to go out right now first. And then...
Hunter down!
You too. No! I bet he can't see me anymore. Oh!
Get confirmed. He's out.
The hunter with the key.
Okay, okay.
Up there. He's got the key.
I know it sounds crazy. Stand by. I'm in route. Scoping it out.
Dummy. No, take that. Scope that out.
Stand by. I'm in route.
I'm just gonna be a bit patient this time. Alright. We should be there. Oh, let me just go to them. Whoa, who's that?
We will have our victory, no matter the cost.
What's that computer? Why can't I do that?
Maybe that other camo field.
Okay, I just want to use this computer. Nothing? Trying to vault.
Key, check.
Cool.
Code.
Ah, there it is. Like, I just died, guys. I couldn't see. They weren't showing the objective thing, but I was on the right path eventually. I literally had to fight all these dogs, I killed them.
I'll see what that was.
See this? Whoa. Okay.
Okay. Just need the code for the gate.
Oh, I wasn't here before. I won't lie. I thought I came here. I didn't.
This looks right. The hunter who input that code has to be nearby.
I've only seen one of Craven's hunts in person. I heard that.
I'm on the way.
The hunter with the code came this way.
Hide.
Where is she?
How do I hide? Oh.
Keep hiding, girlie.
You won't survive this.
Okay. Oh. I was about to say this has taken so long. Like this is too long.
Simkarian. He called himself Mongoose. Mongoose. Maybe whoever that is knows the code.
Okay.
To convince them I'm Ika.
Okay, there's Mongoose.
Radio designations.
Mm-hmm.
Let's find out who this Mongoose is. Hello, Garin.
Okay.
I'm hearing through me. I need to figure out who Vika is.
She is hiding somewhere.
Let's see. What is this? Ah, here's Vika.
Some kind of ranking system. Guess she's Garin's boss. Good for me.
Okay. And now what? Now do I do it?
Can't answer that call until I get to know myself a little better.
Vika.
Simkarian poetry must be her first language. Vegre, you're here. Her Simkarian.
Oh yeah, I'm pretty sure she landed when she was with Peter as well, right, Simkarian?
All right, let's get that code. Come on, MJ. Your Simkarian is still good. Enough.
I remember in Spider-Man 1, Peter, or was it Miles Morales? There, yeah. Because Peter left to Simkaria, I think.
That
it's impressive.
Nice.
It's really impressive.
Better move before he comes looking. Where's that?
Before he comes looking. This is it, right?
There you are. Codes for the enclosure.
Corners. I was hoping there's someone else. A reptile house. Oh. Yeah, this has gone on for a very long time. I won't even lie. Almost like 30 minutes.
He's ready. Come, let's move. Do you think we've done enough? We will find out.
Sounds like Craven is on his way here. We have to get out of here. Fast. I'm on my way, Doc.
Oh, how am I? What? No. How many people are here? You come here.
There you are.
Checking it out.
Okay. Oh. All right. I think I'm on the right way.
I have to hurry and get to Connors before the hunters do. They have him locked in the middle of the zoo like some kind of showpiece.
Oh. Can I hide in the trees? Who's that? MJ with that water on her face.
You know this beast.
His name is Kurt Connors.
Calls him a beast. I think he calls everyone a beast.
Raven.
There are no good men. Only good prey.
Yeah, no, he showed that he's super strong. Like, he took Scorpion's venom and stuff. Poison? Oh no! Who is that? What are you wearing, Spidey? I guess this is like a serious mission.
Are you two all right?
Better now.
There's a lab in the atrium. Might have a serum. I don't have much time.
Then we'll find you some.
Right up there.
Man.
That glass building. Please, hurry. We'll clear a path.
Please give me Spideys. I want to use Spideys. Oh, yes.
You're not turning tonight.
Oh, no. Oh, I don't have anything? Yeah.
Get back.
No, you... Bastard, take that then.
Seems like they're just doing their boss's dirty work.
Ooh.
Their benefits must be crazy. Who's joking at a bad time? You're lying.
All right. Whoa. I mean, I wish Miles was here. I actually never talked about that, but like Miles felt left out. Like, especially because, like, obviously Peter, I mean, Harry is Peter's best friend, you know? I saw Miles, like, getting his heart broken, especially after he called Peter for help, and then Peter, like, just dismissed him.
They even brought some animals from home. Clear! Let's move!
Guys, he's not looking good!
Oh!
Focus on breathing!
Oh! You have time to, like... No! Come here.
Not good. We better clear these guys out fast. Just hurry.
Who's this guy? I didn't see him.
We won't let you do it unless there's night.
What? We're not enjoying this? Right?
Ooh.
No appreciation for plot twists these days.
Your boss is so impressed.
Ooh.
Why isn't he out here fighting us?
Oh, that was cool.
Not a lot of stuff.
Get to work. We'll cover you.
Okay.
This,
oh, this is cool.
Use this to make an antidote.
Okay, he's not a bitch. Like, he's not gonna allow us to just do that. Graven.
I'm sorry.
Reptar? She's dead. He cut her. No? Hey. Oh!
No!
Not as venomous as they say.
He means me? Like, the spider is not as venom. Oh my goodness gracious me! What a cool character design! Oh no, I'm dying for real. Is this where, like, then I get venom, like, well, Harry to give me venom stuff so that I heal? Because I'm on my way out.
It's so big!
Someone get you out of here.
This feels not great.
Just think, this will definitely be your coolest gun.
Oh, he's so heavy.
Yeah, MJ, I don't think, am I breathing?
No. I think Harry can handle Kraven because he's clearly like stronger than us. Oh my god!
I know. Shh. It's okay. Come on.
I can't see.
I actually get this game now. It's like a movie. It always gives me stuff that's like just a bit chilled and then it gets hectic. Oh no, don't say your goodbyes. I am saying my goodbyes. Nah, don't tell me he dies.
Almost there. Hang on. Hang on.
No. Take the mask off or something. Yeah, it has to be the symbiote or whatever, self-healing thing.
Come on. Pete, come on, this is nothing.
No.
I remember in fifth grade when you... No. No. You gotta stay awake, buddy.
Pete!
No. No, he can't die. What the fuck? No. Nah, he can't die. Yeah, he's doing it. I didn't watch the trailer, so I was even thinking maybe Miles is the one that carries on. He gave me all of it? Oh no. So what? How is he gonna stay alive? Because is he healed? This looks so gross.
I'll handle this.
Symbiote punch. Oh,
how did you miss? Guess your boss needs better aim.
What? Listen to my voice. I'm not used to this. Oh! Oh! I'm so much stronger! Oh, wow!
Oh!
Listen to my voice! I'm so OP right now! Like I can feel the punches like in the controller. Wow, 1-2 punches and I'm done. Wow. This is insane. And I feel sorry for him. That's my voice.
MJ, I'm on my way.
Oh, I wanted to say something before, because remember Harry saw himself? Oh, he's getting his dick is getting hard. His dick is getting hard. Look at him.
Is mine.
Like Harry got stronger that one mission when he remembered, like when it looked like he was in the tank again. I don't know if you remember when we were breaking our tombstone. So it's like, is it controlled by emotions, by anger, sadness?
Maybe some water. Water, on it.
Oh yeah, no, he needs his suit.
So, the suit cured your...
Yeah.
Oh, he did.
Which means without it, you...
Yeah.
Don't have any powers.
Okay, we gotta figure out how to get this back onto Harry. How did you give it to me? I don't know. It just sort of happened.
Okay.
Yeah, it is an emotional thing, I think. Please don't kill Harry.
Okay, not what I...
What the?
Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. I'm fine. Let me try it again.
Okay.
Come on.
It wouldn't want to leave. I think this whole time it was trying to like latch onto me. Need Norman. Dr. Dr. Connors. But Norman also has it, right?
He's a drilling reptile right now.
Kraven. The serum. He had it around his neck. That's what he used on Dr. Connors.
If we find that serum, we could analyze it, use the equipment here to engineer a cure.
And bring Dr. Connors back from the land of the lizard.
I'll start tracking down Kraven.
He's probably already cleared out of that zoo by now.
Well, lucky for us. He left a piece of himself behind.
What a blade! Jeez! Okay! Oh, good man! It's like, there's no good man, just hunters. Good prey, sorry.
There's wow. A pawn shop in Little Odessa that specializes in rare artifacts, just like this knife. Let's start there.
Good thing. So my webs really are black right now.
I feel energized.
It does. Did that for me too.
Oh.
How does this thing work?
Honestly, I can't explain it. I just think the suit listens.
Okay. Maybe it'll help with finding Kraven and his serum.
Just don't How? Get stabbed this time, please.
I usually try not to. I'll be fine. I promise.
Okay. I'm going that side. Okay, I'll see you there, guys. All right, we're close, guys.
What happened?
Hunters. Like, it looks alive. That suit looks alive. It doesn't look like just a black suit. You know what I mean? Like, look at the thing here. Like, by the neck.
This antique I found? It almost killed me.
Oof.
I cannot help you. I've seen this symbol before. Please leave.
Wait, I can protect you from the hunters.
I'm not worried about them. I thought I left this behind on Volgograd. The flames have been lit. This is his jungle now.
Kraven?
Kravenov.
Kravenov! Okay. Oh yeah, look at that.
Dude! MJ told me you almost died. You okay?
Hey Miles. Actually, never felt better.
I should have been...
No.
Wait, really?
Positive. Hey, let me call you back. You got some bonfires to crash.
Okay.
That's not cool, Peter. You need Miles. Peter's being a bad person, well, bad friend, but he doesn't... Maybe see it? He's trying to protect Miles because he sees him as a kid. Okay, what is this? Am I turning off the fires?
What are they doing up here?
I am. Cool. Oh.
Vodka from Volgograd? Looks like
Volgograd.
A party. Wonder what they're celebrating. Pretty rude of Kraven not to extend an invite. Never stopped me before, though.
All right. Okay. Okay.
The celebration is even more grand compared
to the new. You have a city permit for that bonfire?
Oh! Where's the rest of the people? Oh, more people are coming? Oh! Black webs, guys. Oh! Oh! Damn! Nah, PS5 is winning in terms of like controllers, guys. Not this controller that I'm using right now. It's so immersive. Be coming in nearby. No airfields here. What shipments?
But what about the docks? Maybe something there can lead me to Kraven.
Okay. Damn. Okay.
Don't make me ask again.
Ooh. I told you, that's everything.
Where is the rest of our ship? Please.
That guy needs my help.
Okay, is danger safe now?
You are brave. A lot of hunters for some vodka and caviar.
Okay. I need to go there. Oh, is that safe?
Even doing all this now.
Please.
Doesn't make any sense.
No.
No one can hear you scream.
I meant you. Oh, but I didn't get seen, which is pretty cool.
One second he's hunting supervillains, and now you.
Sir, are you okay?
Where's the one with the sniper? Oh, you almost got me there.
Here, I can take your shipment to your boss.
Whoa. Who's there?
Great. More of you.
Where's the? I'm seeing red on the map. Ooh. Take that.
Tell me where he is.
All right. Oh, this is the guy.
Check on the dock worker. I did a number on him.
Oh yeah.
Easy, easy. You're in pretty bad shape. Let me help you.
Oh, I have an L3 R3 thing?
Please. There's one close by.
Oh, that's cool. I thought only Miles had it. I'm gonna check it out.
You're gonna be okay.
They thought they were going to kill me.
What did they want?
Some cargo went missing on the journey. Here. They thought I took it.
Oh. Oh, I thought I was okay. Sorry, boy.
You're safe. Now.
That's unfortunate.
Drop off.
718 Kent.
Okay.
Wonder how Harry's doing without the suit right now.
Hey, buddy. How you feeling?
I'm fine. What's happening?
It doesn't sound like happy at all, but I guess you wouldn't be happy if you lost your suit.
Figured I'd stop by.
Looks like a social club.
Hang on, I'm almost there.
All right.
Looks like a busy night. Hope our VIP is here.
It looks so cool. It even works for like stealth wise, I guess, right?
Change. The classic Peter Parker look isn't gonna cut it.
Too bad my tux is at the dry cleaners. Huh?
Don't tell me the suit is gonna manufacture. What is it? What is this suit? What is it made of?
Whoa. I'm a spy. A spider spy. You forget to mention the suit could turn into a tux.
Oh, never did that with me.
Hey! Hey, you! Come over here. Take this to Mr. Kravenoff's bodyguard.
His bodyguard?
Dima, move.
Well, sounds like your shift's starting.
Yeah.
No way is Kraven has a bodyguard.
Find Dima.
Like,
how are they eating so fast?
What? What? Because usually you hire like someone who's stronger than you or equally strong as you, right? To guard your body.
Thank you. Huh. I clean up pretty nice. And I'm feeling
okay.
Great.
Close there. I'm worried that he's just gonna do that dance that like that Tobey Maguire did in Spider-Man 3. Okay, safe passage.
Excuse me.
What a bitch.
Interesting choice.
Fucking bitch. What do I do now? Oh, I just keep going. Yeah, there's no way to sprint. This also reminds me of Uncharted 4.
300-year-old sleeping dart will never work.
You are so
like
sick.
This is when they were showing like the backstory of some sort. They were in a place like this.
Yes.
And then like I think Sully like switched off the lights and then we escaped.
Let him squirm.
The poison is ancient and you don't even know how to use that thing.
Whoa, what?
A true hunter adepts.
That's cool. That's cool what that did. That's very cool.
Sleep well, my friend.
These hunters were nuts.
Sleep well, my friend.
I can't believe the suit listened to me.
Who's this?
I wish my suit had a neural interface like this. I could work with Harry, do the hero gig, and take a vacation all at once.
Did you see he had the tusks mounted upstairs?
I didn't even talk about this, but Kraven punched a statue in half, like that gorilla statue in half, and that's insane. Is this him?
Has one of the shield bearers arrived?
Yes, he is in the other room by the fire. Will Mr. Kravenoff be joining us this evening? There are some... quite right.
Somewhat.
Damn. Kraven isn't here. Shield bearer. Huh. Sounds like a bodyguard to me.
I'll rip him in half with my bare hands.
Oh, who's that? That guy is huge.
Must be him.
It has to be. I mean, come on.
Your meal, sir.
Damn! That's a big ass steak.
What the hell is this?
I was told to deliver this to Mr. Kravenoff's personal bodyguard.
What makes you think I'm him?
Oh, because you're huge.
You know, you're, huge.
Dima's very hungry. You should leave now.
So funny. I was just about to do that.
Oh, he's upstairs. How do I get there?
He was looking up at that room. Gotta find the elevator.
Oh, I can use my suit.
Just the shield bearer? What day is Dima gonna be?
He's probably not big. He probably just has like some poison, some crazy tech. You know? It's like he who remains. Like you expecting some crazy people.
Sorry.
Don't be sorry. Move.
Coming through.
Oh. Now you bullying me because they were bullying you?
This mess.
Why are you doing this, brother?
Dead.
Coming through.
No, wait.
Now it's just comical.
I told you to wait. You didn't.
I was just minding my own.
Come on.
Shut up, both of you. Pick everything up and let's move.
What a game so far, guys. I'm feeling the story elements, like the way they tell it, sorry, the storytelling elements. I'm pretty sure something hectic is gonna happen
find
after
Dima,
all of this.
Find Kraven and his weird blizzard serum. Easy.
If this was like a real movie, this would have lasted like 5 seconds. But because I'm playing, they want you to be immersed.
You wouldn't happen to be
Dima. It's a tiger.
Explains the secret menu.
Yeah, and it explains why that thing was so huge.
A tiger. That's new.
Wow.
All right, let's give Dima something to eat that isn't spider-flavored. That raw meat must be somewhere. There we are. Something in that study might help me find Kraven. But first, gotta break out the apron.
Where's the meat?
What are you waiting for?
Oh. I'm doing it. Oh.
That hunter's right there.
Okay.
What the hell was that?
A meal fit for a Russian tiger bodyguard. That sounded weird.
I have to make a few minor adjustments to this meal.
Where's the sleeping dot? Hunter. Wait, what? Okay.
A lot of bodies by that sleeping hunter.
This looks cool.
Time for Dima.
See, like, time for Peter. He's being himself when he's not fighting. But when he's fighting, he just sounds so angry.
Hi, Dima. I'm back with a little snacky snack.
I want to try this in nature, like in real life. I want to see if that works. Oh, did I put the thingy? Oh, I put the poison in the meat. Okay. Cool.
Guess Kraven's too cool for his own party. Should look around in case he left the lizard serum somewhere in here.
What's this?
Must have just missed him. Was Kraven praying?
So his religion is hunting? What the hell?
Don't see Kraven's lizard serum here. But what are these potions? Wonder if this is how he's so freakishly strong.
Maybe. But magic exists in this game now, so, you know.
Didn't know hunting could be so existential. He's better read than I would have thought. Nothing like some light philosophy between hunts.
Oh my god, who's this guy? Who's Kraven? Is there a way? Oh, up there.
Serum. These drugs are for late stage chemotherapy. Are these Kraven's too?
Okay. Oh, there we go. Oh, there's a letter. Whoa, I just read that letter.
Like, Sophia's only a few blocks from here.
He's been hunting as a kid.
Time to move.
Okay, let's move. He's been hunting as a kid as a family tradition. And oh,
so Kraven has a pet tiger. That tracks.
That's so big.
Dima.
I don't know if I fight this guy, do I?
It's not what it looks like.
Oh, I do.
Keep him alive.
Okay, suit. Let's see what you can really do.
That's what I meant. I didn't know you could interrupt.
Tell me it felt like this.
Ooh. This thing is so strong, guys. Okay. Cool, I understand what they're saying. Okay. So it's sort of a surge, okay. Who's that?
This thing knows exactly how I like to fight.
Who's that?
I'm a one-man army now.
Ooh. What? Take it back. Take it. Why are these guys going down? Oh, nice.
I could get used to this.
Oh. Oh.
Sorry.
Oh, that was cool. The ricochet web. Take that. Oh.
How you like me now?
Oof. Oh. Oh, I can't lift them. Oh. Oof. Right in the face. Oh. This guy is so strong. Jeez. Okay.
To the chapel quick. That was fun.
Oh. Okay, I thought I was gonna catch it like behind my back. I'm sorry, man. I don't like working here. They're so weird. I don't know if you know that guy.
That wasn't me.
It's when like Iron Man. Oh, that wasn't. Oh.
You should ice that.
It has a mind of its own. All right. What's that? Is that a glitch? Look at how the numbers showing up. Oh.
How's the suit?
Weird. It's like it knows me. Don't worry, buddy. I'll take care of everything. Promise.
Peter died, guys. That's insane. I couldn't handle that.
It's quiet.
But I'm happy that he's back alive now. I just need to get the suit off me. Why does it like me? Why does it... Oh! Okay. Oh, I saw some of like, we are in the hunt thing.
It's you! I knew that was our meat cute back there, I knew it!
Is that the sword bearer guy? Oh, he has a... He has a health bar! Damn!
Your boss has been up to no good lately.
That's never been a thing before.
This is my Ooh. City, not his jungle.
Oh.
He killed Scorpion. Let the lizard loose.
Dang.
And he stabbed me pretty good.
Oh. He did stab me pretty good.
I'd like a word with him.
Oh, nothing's working. Oh. Oh. You bringing in some people?
These guys?
Okay, let's do a surge. Ooh.
What's the matter?
Yeah. Oh, I'm overpowering him now. That's insane. Come here.
All you got.
Ah, that was amazing. Ooh.
In the air we go. Ooh.
Guys, this is cool. 83 hits. Okay.
Enough song and dance. I'm coming, Kraven.
Whoa. Why are you saying it like that? Don't tell me there's gonna be a fight in the chapel.
Here to pick up a serum order for a Dr. Connors?
What's that? I bet Kraven will love me because I have like spider senses. For him to hunt me, it's gonna be very difficult.
You have hunted.
Oh yeah, the sound. The suit hates that sound.
Let's see if you have the strength to finish what you started.
I guess that is him.
I see a man. I sense a beast.
That's gonna mess me up. See? There's a meme where they show Venom in the first game. Not first game. Spider-Man 3.
I'm just here to save my friend.
Yeah, I guess Kraven didn't know. He just saw it now. Because I remember that time I asked the question when Harry was the one who heard that sound. Sense a man as well as a beast. Whoa, why are they showing it like this? That was cool. Okay. I think this might be where I call it, guys.
Harry, MJ, I got the serum on my way back to Emily May.
How'd it go?
Really well. Things just got a little intense with Kraven. He's somehow stronger than he looks, if you can believe that.
Hey, the important thing is that you're okay, and you got the serum. You did great, buddy. I'll start prepping the gear.
How'd it really go?
It was totally... I didn't want to worry Harry. Kraven knows now that the suit malfunctions when it's within range of certain frequencies.
How bad is the malfunction?
Not pleasant, but I can handle it.
Well, I'm glad you're all right, but watch yourself out there too. Let me know how things go at the lab.
Absolutely. Talk soon.
Okay, guys, this is where we call it. Wow, that was intense. Like, Spider-Man died and he was brought back to life by Venom. You know, like, that's interesting. Because I imagine the suit coming off Spidey will become its own entity, which is Venom. I don't know, I'm very interested to see what happens. Like, will it collect the Venom that's in Norman as well and become one thing? Or is Norman going to be affected? Like, he's been just... he disappeared. You know, but I'm very excited to continue, guys. Jeez, like it's heating up. It's heating up. So I'll see you soon, guys. Till then, cheers.